In this video, I will go over everything you need to know about Terraria's Torch God event. Near the end of this video, I will show you the easiest possible way to defeat the Torch God. But first, let's go over three things: summoning the Torch God, the fight, and the rewards. Summoning the Torch God is extremely easy. All you'll need is 101 torches of any type and access to the underground or caverns layers. Then, simply placing all 101 torches in very close proximity will instantly summon the Torch God event. But hold on, we want to make sure that we are ready to win this fight before we go ahead and summon it. And that could be trickier than you thought. When the event is started, the player will be given the blackout debuff. This means your vision will be significantly reduced. The 101 torches will immediately begin to shoot off at the player as projectiles, one at a time. These projectiles deal 40, 80, or 120 damage, depending on the difficulty. But if all 101 torches fire their projectile and the player manages to survive, the Torch God is defeated. So now we know how to summon the Torch God, but what exactly is the reward for defeating him? The reward is actually just one item, the Torch God's favor. It is a consumable item that permanently grants the player the ability to automatically convert regular torches in the player's hand to the current biome's torch variant. This positively influences the player's luck in most areas, meaning it will be easier to get rare items and to find rare creatures throughout your playthrough. If this for some reason doesn't interest you, you can always toggle off the Torch God's favor. I've now gone over how to summon the Torch God and the reward this event offers, so how can you defeat the Torch God and get your hands on this awesome reward? I'm going to show you the two best methods, but before that, make sure to hit that subscribe button. It helps me out a ton, and you can always unsubscribe. The first method is pretty straightforward. Just dig out an area roughly large enough to cover your whole screen. Once you've done that, place a row of platforms on the top and ropes on both sides. Then, all you have to do is summon the Torch God at the center of your arena and run in circles around the perimeter. This method is pretty hard to mess up, but as you can see, it requires a lot of digging. What if I told you there was an even easier way that doesn't require all of that digging? That's where method 2 comes in. Simply place two 51 block rows of torches underground. Then, directly to the left or the right, we'll place a few platforms in a stack, just far enough apart that you can jump from platform to platform. All you have to do is summon the Torch God and then jump up and down these platforms. Just to prove how easy this method is, I did it with absolutely no gear.